Molti anni fa, questa candela benedì la nostra famiglia con un miracolo. La nostra casa, la nostra casita, prese vita magicamente.
Ho la casita. Pavimenti! Cassetti? Andiamo!
Col tempo, ogni membro della famiglia...
Cecilia, dammi 5!
Ebbe in dono il suo talento magico.
Certo, ti capisco.
Hi, I'm Lucrezia from Rome. Nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you too.
Encanto is inclusive. There are, for example, Latin culture to sexual orientation, celebration of our uniqueness. Step by step, cinema is becoming a place where everyone can see themselves represented. What does this film represent to you?
I think that's a great way to put it. I think as the world audience gets more and more diverse, it's the responsibility of filmmakers to really represent that as much as we possibly can. And how I think Encanto celebrates how beautiful those differences between us are. And this family certainly is 12 very unique people all within one family, all within one house. And Mirabel's journey is about perspective. It's about her her own self-worth. It's about her looking at herself compared to other people in her family who she might believe have much more of an advantage. But I think her empathy and the fact that she really wants to love everyone in her family and be there for her family really speaks to this perspective that we could all stand to gain a bit more of in the world.
This film celebrates our uniqueness. We often waste too much time satisfying the expectation of others, and we listen to ourselves too little. How important is it, especially nowadays, to preserve our diversity in a society made of schemes and conformism?
I absolutely agree with everything that you just said, you know. Yeah. I think that one of the messages of this movie is that we sort of take people at one level. We take them, we say, point to them and say, oh, you're strong, you can do anything, or you're beautiful and perfect, your life is amazing. And I think one of the messages of this movie is that everyone is a very complex, unique individual, and it's only when we are feel free to bring all of the parts of ourselves, all of the colors within who we are to the surface and be fully seen that we can be happy. And, you know, I think that's what Mirabel is able to do for her family. And that's what heals her family. That's what is able to make them come back together again in the end.
What is your encanto in your everyday life?
Oh, wow. Well, you know, it's interesting. One of the things we love about the title of the movie is, of course, direct translation is charm or enchantment. You know, we really saw early on, we found that another definition were these places of wonder, you know, heightened spirituality, where something, it just feels a little different. And so I think for me personally, you know, and my Encanto is where my family is. You know, I have three boys. I have my mother, my brother, my sister. My brother has children, and there's something about family that is very special and challenging. I love that it's both of those things. You know, I think that when we're with our families, you know, for a lot of us, it can define who you are, and you can get stuck in that definition. And I think one of the things I'm really excited about is pushing past those definitions, not just for ourselves, but seeing our other family members too. But I'd say for me personally, yeah, my home is where my Encanto is.
Byron and Charisse?
You're
totally
not escaping
agree.
This I think... question, Byron and Charisse.
Well, you know, it's interesting. This movie is about people coming together under, you know, very, very tricky circumstances. I would say this film for us, these two folks I'm on Zoom here with today, this core team of people who made this film, our crew of 800 people with their families. This was a movie about coming together and accomplishing something just magnificent. We're so proud of the crew because they made this movie from their homes, 800 different homes. And actually we all got a glimpse of each other's home life as well, seeing people with their kids and their pets and their homes. And I think honestly, as weird as this quarantine moment was in everyone's lives, it's really brought us closer together. So I'd say that for me, that was a big part of what my Encanto was for the last several years.
I'm going to go with my family also. My daughter, my husband, my little family is everything to me, and I treasure them. That's my answer.
I realize the right answer should be in a large movie theater with a big screen with popcorn should have been the right answer, and we messed that up.
That's the right answer. That's good.
Thank you for your time. It was a pleasure talking to you. Bye. Ciao.
Pleasure. Thank you
grazie,
so much.
Grazie.
Grazie a voi.
Noi proteggeremo queste mura. Noi proteggeremo la famiglia.
È la mia occasione. Io salverò la magia.
Aspetta. Come si salva la magia?
Perdo il mio talento!
Mirabelle, le sorti della famiglia dipendono solamente da te.
Non posso farcela.
Ti aiuto io. I topini mi hanno raccontato tutto. Non mangiarli.
Anche nei momenti più bui arriva la luce. Quando meno te l'aspetti.
Oh, che scalinata. Ma avrò te insieme a me. Ecco, come non detto, è volato via.
Codardo!